This ain't no calculator. This is brutal, savage nature. Fight for glory, stories of the all combative gladiators.
So two out of two then, eh?
Yeah.
Not a bad start. So did that go according to the game plan tonight?
Yeah, the game plan went well. I knew she was gonna come and take me down all the time, so you know, we've been working the defence. It's not my best performance, I was knackered in there, but I've actually had 2 weeks off, the last 2 weeks leading up to camp, because picked up a few injuries, got nerve damage and a fracture to the elbow, but I wasn't pull out, so last 2 weeks I've just completely rested, doing one pad session, and you know, I've come out and won it, so I'm just happy with how it's gone for now.
The game was certainly strong tonight, so back to the tie roots, I suppose. And was it the game plan to keep on during the fight, was it? Or?
Yeah, I mean, the game plan was, you know, keep her out when she shoots in, you know, keep her up, knees to the body, and then back out again, just keeping the fight standing up, really. I've not had that much experience on the floor, I've not really worked any takedowns or anything like that. It's just been defence I've been working on for the last 6 months of doing MMA, so, you know, that was the game plan, I stuck to it well.
So you brought the army with you tonight as well?
Yeah, I brought my hype train.
any message to all the supporters out there?
Yeah, I mean, I couldn't do it without them, you know, nerves and things like that. When you hear your home crowd that loud before you're walking out, you feel like you can take on the world here and that. So to have everyone with me, you know, it's not, these shows aren't, you know, cheap. People buy tickets every week, I'm fighting every 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and they're still here supporting every time, so I couldn't do it without them.
You certainly hear Gary on the door, and certainly hear his voice. But cheers, thank you very much, of course, no problem.
Thank you, sir.
All right, cheers, thank you.
This ain't no calculator, this is brutal savage nature. Fight for glory, stories of the all combative.